I'll show you a fun experiment about how we can trust God. And what you need for this experiment, you need an egg, a roll, a paper, and a water, and some glass, and a spoon. This glass refers to God, and this egg refers to us. And this is the problem. Okay. All the time, if you have a problem or you have a bad situation, or you are a little bit scary, you will be a little bit scary. So, and this is the big problem, and this is the big situation, and this is the small problem and the small situation. But if you pray for God, he will carry you in your hands, and the Bible said for you, please trust me. Guess what will happen when I knock it over? You see, kids, you know why the egg is not cracked? It? Because we trust in God and we pray for him and read the Bible. Nothing will happen for us. We will be fine and safe, and nothing will hurt us. But look at what will happen when we have a big problem and situation. Look at what will happen when we have a big, bad situation. You see it? Kids, if there is anything bad around you, you will all the time be in God's hand. If we trust in God, we will fall into the God hand. Kids, if you want to watch my channel, just click subscribe and watch all of my videos. See you later, kids.